patrol again.
Company! Sir!
Oh, the aim of our patrol is a question rather droll. For to march and drill over field and hill
is a military goal.
Is a military goal. The hut, 2, 3, 4, dress it up. 2, 3, 4, by the ranks or single file. Over every jungle mile. Always stand and crush through the underbrush.
Sure, just do what I do, but don't talk in ranks. It's against regulations.
March!
The other way, turn around.
1, 2, 3, 4, keep it up. 2, 3, 4.
Okay, men, it's time to clean up this town!
Meaning what exactly?
You know, push people around, make ourselves feel big.
March, march, march. My feet are killing me.
I'm putting in for a transfer to another herd.
Silence in the ranks!
I don't think the guns are a good idea.
We're responsible adults. And if a group of responsible adults can handle firearms in a responsible way...
Sorry.
Uh-oh. Again.
Sorry.
Inspection! House!
Stick your nose out. Wipe this. That's right.
A dusty muzzle. Soldier, remember in battle that trunk can save your life. Take good care of it, my man.
Yes, sir.
Very good. Carry on. Let's have a little more spit and polish on those bayonets.
Yes, sir.
Esprit de corps! That's the way I earned my commission in the Maharaja's 5th Pachyderm Brigade. Back in 88, what was it?
Here it comes. The Victoria Cross bit again.
It was then I received the Victoria Cross for bravery above and beyond the call of duty. Ha ha! Those were the days. Discipline. Discipline was the thing. Builds character. All that sort of thing, you know.
I don't understand.
If I wanted to see a man eat an orange, who would have taken the orange eating class?
The eating of an orange is a lot like a good marriage.
Just eat the damn oranges!
Oh, where was I? Oh, yes, Inspector. Well, pretty good. Wipe off that silly grin, soldier. This is the army. I scratch. Lieutenant, that haircut is not regulation.
You're an idiot.
Rather on the gaudy side, don't you think? That's better. And as for you... Oh, there you are. Let's keep those heels together, shall we, son?
Okay, Pop. Sir.
Yes, now that's better. Well, new recruit, eh? I say, what happened to your trunk?
Hey, stop that!
A man cub! Oh, this is treason! Sabotage! I'll have no man cub in my jungle!
It's not your jungle!
Hold it! Hold it! I can explain, Hathi. Colonel Hathi, if you please, sir. Oh, yes, yes. Colonel Hathi. The man cub is with me. I'm taking him back to the man village. To stay, you have the word of Bagheera. Good. And remember, an elephant never forgets. I don't know what the army's coming with these days. These young whippersnappers, they are.
Very well, then.
Let's get on with it! Right face! Forward! March!
Aye, aye, you big dummy. Ah, what a dummy.
Here, haven't you forgotten something?
Nonsense, Winifred, old girl. An elephant never forgets.
Well, you just forgot our son.
Son! Son! Oh, yes, yes, yes. To the rear march!
When I grow up, I'm gonna be a colonel, just like my...
I told you 1,000 times!
Pa! Look out!
Dude, you're touching my hand!
Ew!
Cruel world.
Hello, ironic twist.
I am so far from my car.
Dude, you're lying on top of me.
Dude?
Gee, Pa, you forgot to say halt.
And he said an elephant never forgets.
It's not funny. Now let's get out of here quick before anything else happens.